6 would like to thank all of our veterans for their